Awful's probably an understatement, Sarah. I don't know if he's applied for a visa yet, but Google it. You'll see that he seems like he's a pretty big fan of a person who killed 6 million Jewish people last century. People like that who've applied for visas to get into Australia in the past have been rejected. I expect that if he does apply, he would have to go through the same process and answer the same questions that they did.